Jeremy Bolt. I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service.
That can't be right.
Code 41 is confirmed effective for your employment status.
Oh, God. This is not good. This is not good. Mom, it's Jerry. I think I've just been fired. I have no idea. I thought it was going really well. I like it here. I can't believe it. But who, though? Friend. Oh, you mean Vincent? Yeah. Yeah, I'll go see him then. Okay, I'll call you later. I have to tell you something. Don't say it, really. I mean, I can hardly believe it's true myself.
Yeah, you were fired. I heard something about that.
You know? What did you hear? Did I do something wrong?
No idea.
It just makes no sense. I like it here. I put in a real effort. My friends are here. You're here.
Yeah, well, I suppose so.
It must be some mistake. We'll stay in touch, though, right? You and me?
It's kind of awkward with these hours. Unpredictable. And you know, household logistics, buying groceries, feed the cat. There's just a lot to see to.
Yeah, but you're my buddy. Let me have your number.
I can never remember my own number. I tell you what, give me yours, and I'll be in touch when I get a free spot in the calendar, huh?
Okay, great. Oh, bad enough losing the job. I don't want to lose my best buddy, too.
I just don't see how Royce does it. She can't possibly get stuff like that. I told no one about my cat.
I wouldn't worry about it. It's not like she's posting our private business anywhere. She just likes to keep track of it.
Yeah, I suppose. But I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Yeah, sorry. Just to make sure it doesn't catch fire. Ah, good. Okay, thanks. Me too. Be tight.
real bodyguard.